Sunrise Interviews is brought to you by Valley Strong Credit Union.
All right, welcome back to 17 on Sen. Joining me this morning is Susan Pinza, and we also have Reggie Williams here to talk more about the Levin Institute and the Levin Center at Bakersfield College. Thanks so much for coming in. Really appreciate it.
Thanks for having us.
Well, let's first talk about these two. We've got the Levin Institute and the Levin Center. Let's first talk about the Levin Center.
Okay, so I'm Reggie Williams. I'm the director of the Levin Center at Bakersfield College. And basically, about 12 years ago, a really, really gracious dermatologist and philanthropist donated a lot of money to Bakersfield College to set these two up. And the Levin Center essentially brings public speakers to campus. So big speakers and panel discussions throughout the year, including 2 years ago, we had the author of Fast Food Nation, Eric Schlosser. And this year, we had one of the co-founders of the Black Lives Matter movement, Patrice Concolors. So the center basically puts on public talks that are always open to the community, free and open to the community.
This is for everyone too.
Everyone's welcomed.
And then we also have the Levin Institute, and this is geared for people who are 55 and older, right?
Correct.
So Susan, tell us a little bit about, you know, what's going on there.
So we offer classes that are fun, enriching classes for people 55 and older, although anyone can take our classes. Fun things like field trips to various places. One of the ones we have coming up, for example, is to the Nethercutt Museum and Collection in Sylmar. Take them on a bus trip. They get a chance to see a collection of 250 incredible automobiles, 1898 until 1997.
Oh, wow.
You'll see some Concours d'Elegance cars as well.
And this is just... This is open for anyone.
It is.
Right? So
it
if is. Someone wants to get involved and be part of this, because it is right here in our community, it's at Bakersfield College, and it's, again, open for anyone. If they want to be part of the center or the institute, how do they need to get involved?
So they can go to our website,
okay.
BakersfieldCollege.com/Levin Institute, and they'll see a list of our courses. They can register that way, or they can call our office at 395-4431, or they can contact the center as well through their website.
And we have our own phone number, which is 395-4585.
Okay, perfect. So again, we'll post all this information on our own website, kget.com, so you can find everything there in one place. Thanks so much for coming in this
morning.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks
for having us.
We've got more news coming up after the break.